Company attention! Freeze it! Off! What's coming? Order, arms. Stand at ease.
Okay, thank you again, everyone, for coming. Sergeant Fuller, thank you for being here. Emily, thank you for coming as well. We appreciate you being down here. I wanted to say a few words about Lieutenant Perez before we start this promotion. So, I first met him, it was a cold November day in 2019. This is pre-COVID, mind you, so there were no masks, nobody had heard any of that stuff. It's something that surprised me about Lieutenant Perez is his eager for missions, the way he presents himself, absolutely looking forward to every mission that comes. So we started with CBR, remember that one in the cold? Lieutenant Perez is leading convoys, using maps, trying to get around, moving all kinds of supplies back and forth. Next thing was our convoy live fire exercise, which we asked you to do at the time. A lot of these mappings didn't work, so it was like, hey, LT, figure this one out. Then after that, we had Sabre Junction, sending out to the field. All right, find a way. And even though I fought tooth and nail with Colonel Jim Pillard over this one, which I seem to lose all those fights, sir, I can't figure that one out. But Lieutenant Perez's name came up when they wanted a good platoon leader to lead convoys to go out to Poland in support of Atlantic Resolve. And I got a lot of calls from Captain Hyde out there telling me what an incredible job he was doing leading those convoys and setting the standard. So one of the things that surprised me about Lieutenant Perez is every time one of these missions came up, hey, we're sending you to Poland. Hey, figure out how to do these missions without map music work. This was his response. Okay, sir. I got it. Okay, sir. Completely not fazed by it. And I got to say, I'm really impressed by how you were able to manage that. It really was something to see, and it's been a privilege for me to watch your development grow as a leader. The last thing I want to say before we get started with the promotion is the humility with which Lieutenant Perez took charge of his platoon. It's not easy being a platoon leader. I was just talking to Sergeant Gordon Lee here. He's been in the Army 17 years. Here comes Lieutenant Perez, all right, to be in charge. That's difficult. Of course, a lot of you have been in the Army for a long time as well. And it takes a lot of humility to stand back and, you know what, I'm going to look at Sergeant Gordon Lee, at my senior NCOs, at First Sergeant, and I'm going to learn. I'm not going to come in here ordering. I'm going to figure out how to do this job and learn. Because why does the Army do that? We groom our leaders. You know, we'll find a lieutenant colonel didn't have to be a platoon leader, or a general didn't have to be a platoon leader, or a sergeant major didn't have to be a private at some point. We groom our leaders, and it's very important. So I think that the way you manage yourself, your eagerness to learn, it's very apparent. And then finally, the way you care for your soldiers. It's really easy to see how much Lieutenant Perez's soldiers love to work with him and work for him. So in my eyes, I've been a first lieutenant for a very long time now, so I don't want to delay that any further.
Group attention! Post orders.
The President of the United States has proposed special trust and confidence in the patriotism, valor, fidelity, and abilities of E. Alexander Perez. In view of these qualities and his demonstrated potential for increased responsibility, he is therefore promoted in the United States Army to the grade of first lieutenant. Promotion is effective 5th January 2021 with a date of rank of 5th January 2021. Signed, Crystal D. Moore, Major GS, Chief Officer Promotion.
Constitution of the United States
against all enemies
foreign
true faith.
I will bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation.
Without any mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully.
And that I will well and faithfully.
Discharge the duties.
Discharge the duties.
Of the office upon which.
Of the office upon which.
I am about to enter.
I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. Simpson.
Friends and family that are back at home, to the ones I have here in Germany with me right now, thank you, Emily, thank you, Isaac. Again, the commander put it really well since coming to Germany and jumping into CPR right away. To the convoy live fire, I've been pushed and I've been challenged, and I love that. And I couldn't have again accomplished any of that without the soldiers, the company, and my leadership too, for believing in me and actually putting those tasks upon me to do. First Sergeant, thank you for guiding me and mentoring me, the NCOs. Sir, thank you for, challenging me and making me a better officer. So if you asked me 3 or 4 years ago what I'd be doing, I would never think that I'd be a platoon leader in the best company, in the best battalion here in Germany. So thank you all for coming.
Whoa.
Attention! Present on!
Target arms. Order, on, stand at ease. All right, if you wouldn't mind, I'm gonna make your way around to the lieutenant for us to help him. Hold on, one more, sorry.
You wanted to get it, huh?
And then the next is
okay.
Okay, yeah. Gotta have an order, right? Yes, sir, sir.
That shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
That was never friendly. Jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. If they didn't, I'm a legend, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah.
If you fuck with winning, put your lattice to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming TV. Sunset shit don't change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Congratulations. So I forgot how to vacation. Scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga, graduation. I pick up the rock and I ball back. I'm looking for someone to call back. But right now I got a situation. Never old Ben Frank. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap though. Paso Big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl.